BLUEMARK is a UV printer from Phoenix Contact. This innovative printer produces a variety of markers and tags for all the components and equipment inside your industrial control cabinet. Marking systems on the market today, such as the traditional XY plotter, use solvent-based inks, which are not a permanent solution, as you can see here. These markers tend to rub or fade over time due to handling, or when exposed to various chemicals such as cleaning agents and oils. The BLUEMARK does not use a solvent-based ink. Instead, it uses a plastic-based ink, which is hardened or dried using ultraviolet light. This process, called curing, results in permanent markings that will remain readable even in harsh environments. It's a proven technology. It's used in the printing industry, as well as CD, DVD production, and even by dentists if you ever get your teeth whitened. The BLUEMARK prints on these plastic cards, called Uni Cards, from Phoenix Contact. They come in a variety of sizes and types, including terminal block marker cards, two-sided wire clip cards, and a couple of different styles of equipment labels. The terminal block marker cards are available for Phoenix Contact terminal blocks, as well as Allen Bradley, Weidmuller, Wago, Entrelac, and Wieland. The equipment labels come in two different styles seen here. One style has the adhesive backing already applied. Simply print, peel, and stick. The other style uses a carrier that can be mounted onto a push button or screwed directly onto the back panel of your cabinet. Simply screw the carrier onto the cabinet and insert your label. Can you imagine the time saved over a solution like this versus traditional engraving? For this demonstration, I have created a card for terminal block markers using the Phoenix Contact software Clip Project Marking. This user-friendly software is provided with the BLUEMARK printer and makes it easy to create, save, and print your cabinet marking files. To print the job I just created, load the blank Uni Cards into the attached feeder on the back of the BLUEMARK printer, and then click Print. As you can see, the feeder automatically inserts the first card of the stack into the printer to get it ready for printing. One of the other advantages to the BLUEMARK printer is its speed. When you compare it to an XY plotter, where you're loading individual strips into a magazine and then placing the magazine onto the plotter bed, you saw where we simply loaded the blank cards into the automatic feeder. The printer itself can actually print up to 10,000 markers per hour, making BLUEMARK one of the fastest printers on the market. When the card is complete, it exits out through the front of the printer, and it is immediately usable. Since this process uses light and no heat, it's cool to the touch, and the ink is absolutely dry. You cannot smear it by rubbing it, or again when it comes in contact with harsh chemicals. To minimize waste, you do not always have to print a complete card. Simply print off the number of markers that you need, remove the markers and use them, and simply set your card aside for use at a later time. The ink cartridge used with the BLUEMARK printer contains 28 milliliters of ink. This is enough capacity to do up to 1 million characters, which is approximately 5,000 Uni Cards. The microchip in the base of the ink cartridge will let you know when you are running low on ink and need to order a replacement. Update your current marking system to the efficient quality of BLUEMARK from Phoenix Contact.